We hadn't been in our cottage for more than a year, and Hitler invaded Poland. Everything was going so well for Lydia and I in our idyllic little life. Still, things were tough. The Depression was still in recent memory, but it seemed that nothing, not even a war, half a world away could touch us.
All that awaited her outside the harbour were the two 6-inch gun cruisers, the Ajax and the Achilles, who had chased her in, and the 8-inch gun cruiser, Cumberland, which had arrived to take the place of the damaged Exeter.
Here, at home, don't worry, love. In the North Sea, even if they do ship me out, which they won't, I reckon this whole blaster thing will be over by Christmas.
Terrible business, Willie. Losing our boys left, right, and centre.
So, in effect, it was months before Lily knew where you were or what had happened.
Yes, but eventually she did get word. Carry me to my own home. Poor Lily. I could see her constantly searching my eyes, trying to read me. I couldn't fully take in the sight of my own son.
Emma, you're my daddy, aren't you?